he's at a great year. You know, it's a purple patch which he's hit. You know, players go through these phases, but I have said before, when I see Virat Kohli playing cricket on the field, you know, you get up from your work table and go and watch. That's what he does to the game, his intensity, his passion, you know, his unbelievable. He succeeded somebody very, very good, MS Dhoni. So he's got a lot of responsibility to take this cricket forward. And you see the stands, you know, England played the one-day series here, the T20 series here. In spite of everything what's going on in Indian cricket, not one seat is empty. You know, we hosted the India-England game on the 22nd of January. And being the president of the association, I just couldn't keep up with the demands of the seats. And that's what people like Virat Kohli, you know, Yuvraj Singh, MS Dhoni do to the people of the country. And it's remarkable.